Honorable member for Saskatoon West.
It's an honor to present a petition from hundreds of Canadians on behalf of thousands of vulnerable children. And the petitioners are calling on the Government of Canada, having agreed to the standards in the UN Convention for the Rights of Children, to recognize barriers within its own direct payments to family systems and remedy them. That the funded services like the Homelessness Partnering Initiative provide funding for client supports for children, that it provide a Canada Child Benefit and the Child Special Allowance for all children, that it needs to set standards within the Canada Social Transfer to ensure that all children, without discrimination in any form, benefit from the special protection measures and assistance, and to recognize children of parents with addictions and homeless children in need of special support to enable them to achieve improved life outcomes and receive equal benefit to their rights under the UN Convention for the Rights of Children, and finally, that it reduce the level of maternal deprivation for children, material deprivation for children who move a lot for reasons related to homelessness, parental addiction, incarceration, or government care experiences, that it reduce the interprovincial and territorial disparities that exclude children living in circumstances not considered under the current eligibility rules, and that it increase supports for children living with the highest level of exclusion. Thank you, Mr. Speaker.